Think airplane food is just bad? The truth is, it's your brain that's fooled. Here's why. Number one, dry cabin air numbs your taste buds. Low humidity in planes dries out your mouth and dulls your sense of taste. Number two, cabin pressure affects flavor. At cruising altitude, the pressure reduces your ability to detect salty and sweet flavors by up to 30%. Number three, engine noise messes with your brain. Constant noise lowers your sense of taste and smell, scientifically proven. Number four, aroma gets lost. Since smell is a big part of taste, dry air and blocked sinuses kill the aroma and flavor. Number five, chefs adjust recipes. Airline meals are often overseasoned on purpose to make up for flavor loss in the sky. Ever notice bland food on a flight? Comment your experience below. Like if you learned something new, and don't forget to subscribe for more travel science facts.